Crowds on the beach at Southport watched the crew struggle for life when a Mersey pilot boat went aground. There were only 10 survivors out of 30 aboard. Several of the crew clung to the rigging while lifeboats fought to reach them. A ship sunk by enemy action was the Polish liner Pilsudski, under charter to the British Navy. Most of the crew were Polish. The captain, true to tradition, remained on board until the boats had been lowered. He died from exposure and shock after many miles on a raft.